pretty good.
Oh, okay.
Congratulations, pretty good.
Okay, here you are. Okay, is it back in there? Now, hang on, it's right on top. Which one?
So very few of the Motorama show cars actually went into production. The Corvette that's in front of us is the actual prototype for the first Corvette. I mean, this is really a rare vehicle, but most of them did not go into production. But they had a real positive influence on all General Motors vehicles for the next decade.
First prize in the Class E2.
In first place, 1953 Sienna 208S Spider. Wow. These cars were imported into the US by a friend of the beach.